think we're going to get a storm tonight. You can see some of the clouds formations around. I've been seeing some lightning out the side here. I'm not very good at driving while vlogging, so it's probably a good thing I don't do it very often. Especially if I'm holding it. Because I'm much better if it's just sitting up on my dash and I can talk and I don't have to worry about pointing at anything. Why I don't do anything with my phone while I'm driving, it's in my purse. But it's spitting a little bit. I'm hoping that the storm will hold off until I get home. We have to see. I just wanted to show you guys this canola fields, or I guess down in the States they call them rape fields. And everything's just turning gorgeous yellow and green right now. You can see it past the little rain. It's not raining too hard yet. I'm cracking my windshield. I just love it when the fields turn yellow. If you go down to Saskatchewan, you get these blue fields or purple fields, and it's flax. And if you can get one with green and the yellow, I haven't managed to get that picture yet. Close, but not quite yet. Yeah. Power going off is fine. But why can't my fan run without power? He's dark. You can't see anything through this. It's like... Go out this way. Well, look, it's not dark outside. It's just stormy. And what? And it was so windy, it blew the power out. Should I go save my garbage can? Bathroom by candlelight. Oh, it's raining. Harder. The rain's trying to come in. Oh. This might be the rain that Mom was talking about. It's hailing. It's got some hail in it. My own personal little peeking window. It looks like it's about pea size. My garbage can lid ended up. Garbage can's on the other side of the table. I don't know why the cats don't want to come out and play. Oh, you can see the gouge marks that she made on the thing trying to get up. Oh, she was trying so hard. She probably made it if you hadn't cut her claws. Thank you. car. I can't hear the thunder. Don't know where the bucket came from. It's in the lawn. Ooh, really nice breeze coming through here. Give me some lightning. Neighbor's eavesdrop isn't quite working the way it should. It smells good though. There's been a party in the backyard. Sure. It's always lightning where I don't point the camera. Standing next to a giant metal thing. Nice. I actually came out to check on the eaves troughs. They seem to be working like they're supposed to. But chair in the rose bushes. There's the garbage can. A bit of water in there. Actually, what's weird is everything's laying down. Almost everything. Didn't take long for the hail to disappear. All my poppies are flattened. Oops, chair. That didn't do the rose bush any good. Yeah. Wet. Oh! Almost had it. Power's still not on. Technology broken. We've resorted to reading. Power needs to come back on. We're gonna start to cry soon.